Holy shit.
Nice timing. Dude, literally a horror movie, dude. All right, are we getting custom? Wow, putting Flagrant's theme in there. Yeah, true. Wow. Fucking frogs, dude. The suckage is unreal. Oh, come on, fucking frog. Alright. Easy. Easy refill. Yo, the rooms are lagging a little bit. It's just a tiny bit, but probably because I didn't update. So the old, I'm still playing on the old version. What? Ooh, custom head. Oh, come on. Oh, he fucking tricked me. Last one. Nice.
got to hurry.
Okay, I'm out. I'm out. What? Let me save. It did, yep. I'm gonna play the updated version when I do authentic. What the heck? I come here for skill. You call me for scale? Wow, dude. Don't worry, I'll be doing extreme lab Metroids, then you'll see skill. There you go. There's the skill. All right, time to kill the queen. Bro. Okay, so extreme lab Metroids after that safe point. Wow, nice shine spot. So we're going to the queen, but I still didn't check that robot. You know? Did you get all the robots? That secret. Are those frog noises? I killed a lot of robots, so I don't know. Oh my god, this is a frog infested. I am on extreme lethal mode. Right? I remember turning that on. What we're gonna do is we're gonna save somewhere here, and later on if the queen is literally the end, I'll go back to the robots. See what's that about. Oh, my back. This is it, alright. Buckle up. Wait, is there no extreme lab metroids? Aw, man. Interesting soundtrack choice. ELM is already activated? Oh, that's what it was? Okay. Is this where the okay, this is where we're going to move for the robots eventually. Yo, what's up, man? How you doing? Okay. Okay, alright. Here we go. When it first came out, they added this Game Boy black and white look to it, but then later took it. They should have kept. I mean, there is a... As far as I remember, there is a way to, you know, change that. See? Custom, what is? F47, oh my god. F9? What do you mean F9? Oh my god, they're a lot more fierce than I remember them. It legit took me over an hour and a half and still have one more two. Dude, I'm doing this on tame right now. It's not even authentic. I'm gonna play authentic when I updated the game. Imagine. That was a normal missile? Place tame in bed, yep. Stop picking missiles! I'm picking supers, dude, what the fuck? Whatever. Okay. This is a lot harder than the regular extreme lab metrics because they unfreeze so much faster. Oh my god. I do, yes. Right, MSD. I want... You know? How about you play this? Okay. Fucking select supers, dude. All right. No hit KO. Sure. Oh my god, dude. This is so dumb. Nice miss. We'll get him. Oh my god. Okay. I wasted so many supers, dude. Shit. Shook. Come on.
What?
Really? Wow, that's actually cool. Not gonna lie. Don't tell me. Oh my god. Dude, I have a feeling. I have a feeling. Yo, Jess, what's up, dude? I had a feeling. It's an evolving Metroid, dude. Holy sh... Holy shit. Oh my god. I'm stuck! Okay, never mind. Let's go. Zeta Metroid, dude. Okay, I need all the health for, for the Omega. Give me that super. It's so dope. That's actually super dope. I'm sweating, dude. Give me that super. It's not, I said I'm gonna finish. I'm playing it on tame anyway, it's not on authentic. Yeah, but like, you know, I'm gonna play authentic on my second playthrough. So don't worry. I'm gonna get the updated version. I just thought, you know, I want to enjoy this. Rather than make my life a hell, you know. I'm almost all the missiles. Oh shit, here we go. Imagine destroying property, sir. I'm impatient, dude. Oh, fuck off. That is a Hopi Omega. Give me supers, dude. That is true. Got him! Yo, let's go! Holy shit! Maybe I should go back and... Bro, the other bosses were dope as fuck. Can already tell you now. Let me go back and save, guys. I don't want to redo all of this. By the way, Jess, those robots, am I gonna visit them at the end? Well, actually, let's see. I said I got a lot of robots down, but I didn't check the room, so that multi-stage symphonia to be the real final boss, really. I mean, it's dope. Definitely a worthy end to a Metroid 2 game. Alright, here we go. Here you go, time to fight Mama. Big Mama. Queen without getting into the complex queen faces code. I see. Okay, that's fine. Yep, that's the developer of this mod, guys. Just right. Let me give you a shout out, I forgot. Here we go. We're closing in. Are you guys ready? The atmosphere is already... Holy shit. I haven't fought the queen in such a long time, dude. You don't stream, that's fine. Did they just set the health to yes on this? True. Wow. Oh, okay. That's why. Bro. Yo, let's go! First try, dude. You always believed in me, right? Oh my god, let's go. Okay. So, let's check the finish. After the finish, we're going to check the robot, see. Okay. See if we got all the robots. What is the soundtrack? It's really good. Oh, there we go. Okay. That was just the intro. Finalizing translation. That was different, right? I think that was a different one. It's different. All right, GG's, guys. This was an absolutely fantastic mod, guys. 10 out of 10, I'm telling you. Hope to see more AM2R mods. Did you thought? No. Wait, thought? What do you mean, thought? By Federation landing site? I did. Also beat Nemesis and all that. There ain't giant boobs at the end. Why do you even play this? Oh, I mean GG. True. Alright. Stay around a little bit longer. We're gonna check if we got all the robots. Okay, guys? You got plenty of totes. Hey, MST, do you have plenty of this? Wait, do you even have 7 TV? You should have 7 TV, right? Playtesters M3D, wow. Do you have 7 TV extension for all the emotes? I had no bobas, dude. Shit. 5 hours, holy shit. 78%. What an amazing mod. Guys.